Hey guys, welcome to Drinks with Niche. It's really hot outside and it's coconut season, so let's have a coconut water based drink called the El Coco.
Alright, so you start with the lightest rum. I wouldn't recommend a dark rum for this. Pour about 16 ml of that into your cocktail shaker. Then add 60 ml of coconut water, 45 ml of lime juice, and 20 ml of 1:1 simple syrup. Pour all of that over ice and give it a good shake. Then pop open your shaker and strain the drink into a Nicanora 2+, garnish with a slice of coconut. I'm using dried coconut here. And there you go, the El Coco. That's good. And while no one was watching, I added more rum.